The 15 most hated brands in the world. 10. General Motors. 2014 was not a great year for General Motors. After undergoing a number of recalls, most of them serious, customers weren't exactly pleased with the company. And can you blame them? In the most serious incident, there was a defect with the ignition switch that caused a car's engine to stall and the airbags to fail. 9. Sony. There's no such thing as bad publicity, or so the saying goes. Perhaps even the powers that be at Sony, even though that prior to the infamous hacking scandal that took place in 2014. 8. Dolce & Gabbana. One of the newest additions to the list of most hated businesses list, people are now boycotting the Italian designers known as Dolce & Gabbana. Sure, many of the people protesting probably couldn't afford their ridiculously overpriced items anyway, but that's besides the point. 7. Facebook. The world seems to have a love-hate relationship with Facebook. Several years ago, it was one of the greatest websites on the internet. Everyone signed up for it, and before long, even your mother had a Facebook account. Maybe that's part of the problem. 6. Apple. Apple. Either you're a diehard fan who owns every Apple product under the sun, or you despise those who do. There's very little in between here. No matter if you're talking about laptops or smartphones, there's always an ongoing debate over which is better, Android or iPhone. Mac or PC. 5. Microsoft. You didn't think we were only going to own Apple, now did you? No way. Both companies have their share of haters these days. And after that disaster known as Windows 8, well, Apple may just have the upper hand in this argument, though that depends on who you ask, surely. 4. Starbucks. The idea of spending $5 for a cup of coffee is outlandish to many, even today. Yet, somehow, Starbucks has continued to thrive and find a way to place itself on nearly every single street corner. 3. Nestlé. While many of the companies on the list have been caught up in more recent scandals, Nestlé's problems started back in the 1970s. While you might be thinking of chocolate when you hear the name Nestlé, the problem wasn't with their candy, but their baby formula instead. 2. McDonald's. While McDonald's slogan may be, "I'm lovin' it," it would appear that many consumers aren't in love, or even in like, with the fast food behemoth. Okay, so no, McDonald's isn't healthy for you, but so what? Neither is Burger King or Wendy's or any other fast food chain out there. 1. Walmart. Another case of a company that people claim to hate but that continues to do well year after year is Walmart. Walmart, like McDonald's, is a corporate giant.